It's weird to see a movie released this late into a year being in awards contention with all of the films released from the previous year. But Judas and the Black Messiah does deserve to be in the conversation because it is an important and thought-provoking film that is well made and brilliantly acted. But while I wouldn't say that I love this movie, I'm definitely glad that I watched it. It's a damn good film, and it taught me a little bit more about Chicago history. Not just about its ugly side concerning corrupt political figures, but also with what Southside communities are able to accomplish when people come together, because people do have strength in numbers. But these were just my first quick thoughts after just having seen the film. So if you'd like to hear me go into more detail about the movie, you can head on over to Spotify to check out my full review of Judas and the Black Messiah. So, as always, thanks for watching.